हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक अगेन टू न्यूटन गेट्स कंसेप्ट क्लियरिंग क्लासेस। सो दिस वीडियो वी विल बी डीलिंग विद इनइक्वालिटीज। सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो जीएसटी, एंड दिस टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट द चैप्टर इनइक्वालिटीज। नाउ इनइक्वालिटीज, वेन एवर आई से टू माई स्टूडेंट्स, दे आर लाइक, मैम ये तो बड़ा ही ईजी चैप्टर है। हाँ है, दिस इज अ वेरी ईजी चैप्टर, ओके, एंड अ स्कोरिंग चैप्टर एज वेल, बट थोड़ा सा प्रॉब्लम है। नाउ व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम? क्वेश्चन थोड़ा सा घुमाया, बस सबका बत्ती गुल, सबका हो जाता है टाइट हलवा, राइट? सो व्हाई इज दैट? इफ द चैप्टर इज ईजी, इट्स स्कोरिंग, देन व्हाई डू स्टूडेंट्स डजंट गेट फुल मार्क्स इफ द क्वेश्चन इज टर्न? In this video, we will be dealing with all the types of sums, and just in a moment, you will know that what exactly is the problem, okay? So, without further ado, let us begin. So, in my video, I'll be dealing with this chapter topics, introduction to linear inequalities, like what exactly is linear inequality, the different kind of signs we have, solving inequalities in algebraic method, the replacement and the solution set, and finally and most important, number line. This number line is the deal breaker, okay? Trick question mein yahi number line sabka chhakka chhoda deta hai, okay? So what, why is that? Now we know that obviously there are many types of set, okay? Now there are different types of questions regarding number line that comes, okay? So thoda sa dheeraj rakho, let's wait a bit. In a minute we will be dealing with all those type of sums for your board, okay? Chalo, let's begin. अच्छा, सो रेस तो सबने देखा होगा, एवरीवन मस्ट हैव सीन दिस वीडियो। नाउ एवरीवन मस्ट बी वंडरिंग, लाइक इनइक्वालिटी में ये रेस कहाँ से आ गया? लाइक वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट इनइक्वालिटीज एंड सडनली वी आर सीइंग अ हॉर्स, अ लायन एंड अ ज़ेब्रा रनिंग अक्रॉस द फील्ड्स। नाउ व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज द केस? चलो कोई नहीं, आई एम टेलिंग। So obviously by now you have seen the footage, okay, and you know that the horse is running the fastest. अभी किसी को पता है speed किसका क्या है? No, but we can say that the speed of the horse is greater than the speed of the lion, and which in turn is greater than the speed of the zebra, right? चलो, so yes, exactly we can see that the horse speed is 55 miles per hour, whereas lion's was 50 and for zebra it was 40, okay? So yahan pe we can say one thing, that the speed of horse is greater than lion, which in turn is greater than zebra, theek hai? Yahi jo line we are saying continuously is greater than, is less than, basically means that they are not equal to, they are not equal to each other, and this is the whole concept of our linear inequality. Chalo dekhte hain isko, okay? So hum logon ne kya liya, we have taken the speed of horse as x kilometer per hour, lion as y, and zebra as z, and what can we say? X is greater than y is greater than z, and yahi hai linear inequality or inequality, matlab which is not equal, theek hai? Okay, linear inequalities. Introduction. So, any kind of real numbers, algebraic expressions can be related with this signs. Greater than, less than, greater than, equal to, or less than equal to. Okay. Linear inequality in one variable means this one, this x, the power will be 1. Okay. Not only for x, literally any kind of variable we will be taking, the highest power that the variable can go up to is 1. Okay. In our course, we have linear inequalities, so we will be bothered about that. Okay. ऐसा नहीं है कि the higher powers they always become equal. Obviously there is also inequality, but right now we are just focused on the power of 1. Now there exist different kinds of inequalities: numerical inequalities, literal inequalities, strict inequalities, slack inequalities, and linear inequality in one variable, which we are doing here. Now इतना सारा टाइप का इनइक्वालिटी है, मतलब इतना सारा टाइप का वी तो डोंट नो. नाउ व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज दिस? इट्स नथिंग बट न्यूमेरिकल इनइक्वालिटीज बेसिकली मींस टू नंबर. जैसे वी आर टेकिंग दैट 3 इज लेस देन 5, राइट? वी ऑलवेज वी मतलब बचपन से करते आए हैं फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स 3-5, ठीक है? 3 less than 5. So यही है numerical inequality, where we are dealing with the two different numbers. Literal inequality means instead of this numbers we will be having different kinds of variables, okay? And there we will be using this same sign, greater or less. Now strict inequality and slack inequalities. Now we have both in our syllabus, like strict and slack, both are there in the sums we will be discussing. So what exactly is that? Now strict means strict, okay? Greater hai matlab greater hai, aur kuch nahi ho sakta hai. So these two signs are the strict inequalities. That means if we are saying that A is greater than B, then it has to be greater than B. And if we are saying that A is less than B, then we have to take A is less than B. But what is slack inequality? Slack inequality means thoda sa dheela chhod dete, theek hai? We are not that strict. So when we say A less than equal to B, okay, it means that A either it can be less than B and it also can be equal to B, theek hai? So the value of A can be either less or equal to B. Both are accepted. Okay? Now generally this is always accepted or is there in literal coefficients. We don't have this in our numerical coefficients. Okay? Okay, chalo. Next. So here I have given some examples of the different types of inequalities. As you can see, strict and slack inequalities, the same thing which I told. Here we have this another equal to sign, which we don't have in the strict inequalities. ठीक है? अब signs of inequality हम लोग discuss कर चुके हैं, but फिर भी for the last time let us see what are the different signs of inequalities. Greater than, less than equal to, greater than equal to. And another is your not equal to. Not equal to basically means equal nahi hai. Theek hai? This is not equal to this. Okay. Okay. Now next is solving the linear inequalities algebraically. So inequality kya hai? Samajh mein aa gaya sab koi ko. Now we will be dealing with how to solve them. Theek hai? How to solve them. Okay. Now any solutions of an inequality in one variable is a value of the variable that makes it a true statement. Iska matlab kya hai? Koi bhi inequality, if it is given, the value for the variable which will satisfy the statement is the inequality. It's the same thing like our equation. Okay. The values which will be solving, after solving we will get for which this whole thing is coming to be true is called the solutions for this particular equation. Now, what are the rules for solving it? So, ye 1, 2, 3, 4, ye we have already done in our equations, okay? Theek hai? Isolate the variable means, if you remember in linear equations, suppose if the same thing, I write it in a, like this form, 5x minus 3, okay? The same thing I am writing. So, isolate the variable means, taking this 5x on the other side and writing it here, okay, 3x minus 5x, and isolate the literals means this, and isolate this numbers means 5 minus 3. So, basically on one side we will be dealing with the different kinds of variables and on the other side we will be dealing with just the numbers. So, this we already have done in our linear equations, there is nothing new. But what is new is this fifth one is important. Okay, now what is this fifth one saying? That whenever we are multiplying or we are dividing an equation and in equations by a negative number, the sign is going to change. Kaise? Jaise ki we can write 3 is less than 5, but अगर दोनों साइड में वी मल्टीप्लाई माइनस वन, व्हाट डज इट बिकम? माइनस थ्री माइनस फाइव. नाउ इफ वी राइट दिस साइन अगेन, इज इट करेक्ट? डेफिनेटली नॉट. ओके, सो व्हेनेवर वी आर राइटिंग द नंबर्स एंड वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग और वी आर डिवाइडिंग, हियर द सेम थिंग विल हैपन इन डिविजन ऑल्सो, बेसिकली दिस साइन चेंजेस. ठीक है, ओके. Next is replacement set and solution set of set notation. So, replacement set and solution set kya hai? These are the definitions, but hum definitions pe nahi jaate. I am taking an example and I am telling it to you. Okay. So, replacement set. So, replacement set jaise ki I am giving you an equation x square minus x, theek hai? This is the replacement set, like x square minus x. A replacement set basically means all the types of values which you can take, theek hai? All the types of values you can take. Jaise replacement set mein we have been given 0, 1, 2, 3. That means in x we can put all these variables, theek hai? Now we are trying each key. ठीक है, नाउ फॉर द फर्स्ट टू वी आर गेटिंग जीरो, ओके, बट द फॉर द सेकेंड टू वी आर नॉट गेटिंग. दैट मीन्स दिस टू, दैट इज फॉर जीरो एंड वन ओनली वी आर गेटिंग द सोल्यूशन, राइट? वी आर गेटिंग द सोल्यूशन फॉर जीरो एंड वन ओनली, सो दे विल बी इन द सोल्यूशन सेट. सो रिप्लेसमेंट सेट क्या है? रिप्लेसमेंट सेट मीन्स फ्रॉम अ सेट वेयर वी कैन टेक द सोल्यूशंस फ्रॉम. And solution set, what exactly it is? Solution set is like the final answers which will satisfy the particular equation. Okay? So, like for example, if I write this x plus 5 is less than 8. Okay? And I am telling it should be belonging to your natural number. Okay, now natural number, it becomes the replacement set. Matlab jo bhi solutions lenge, wo natural number se lenge. It will not include any integers, it will not include any whole numbers. Theek hai? But solution set n nahi hai. What is the solution set? It is x less than 8 minus 5, that is x is less than 3. That means all the variables, all the values of x must satisfy this, must be less than 3. ठीक है, उसमें क्या क्या आता है? Natural number है, so 1 and 2. So 1 and 2 is the solution set. But replacement set, what was the replacement set? N. Now, students, remember this, that for natural numbers एंड फॉर द होल नंबर्स रिप्लेसमेंट सेट जैसे जैसे चेंज होगा सॉल्यूशन सेट भी चेंज हो सकता है. ठीक है, सो वी हैव टू टेक नोट ऑफ द रिप्लेसमेंट सेट, मतलब क्या बोला गया है. ओके ओके चलो. अब आया सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट. ओके, रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन सेट ऑन द नंबर लाइन. ओके, रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ सॉल्यूशन ऑन अ नंबर लाइन. सो हियर आई हैव शोन टू डायग्राम्स, एक्स इक्वल टू थ्री. जब एक्स इक्वल टू थ्री बोल रहे हैं सो एक्स इज लिटरली एट थ्री. Now when I'm saying x is greater than equal to 3, it means all the values of x, we are not saying anything here, all the values of x that are greater than 3. Okay. And here again x less than 3 matlab all the values which are less than 3. Now note the difference between equal to and when it is strictly less than. Okay. So here when it is strictly less than, we are leaving this 3 हाफ सर्कल, मतलब पूरा डार्क नहीं कर रहे हैं. ओके, बट व्हेन वी आर डीलिंग विद दिस इक्वल टू साइन वी आर डार्कनिंग दिस थ्री. ठीक है, सो द सेम थिंग गोज फॉर दिस आल्सो. सो दिस आर द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रिप्रेजेंटेशंस ऑफ नंबर लाइन. अब यही चीज स्टूडेंट्स प्लीज सी इट वेरी केयरफुली, बिकॉज यही पे मेन हम लोग का मार्क्स आता या जाता है. ठीक है, सो चलो देखते हैं कुछ सम्स देखते हैं या फिर थोड़ा सा और इनइक्वालिटीज देख लेते हैं. जैसे कि यहाँ पे 4 लेस देन x लेस देन 3 है, सो 4 में लेस देन है सो फिर वी आर नॉट कवरिंग द 4 बट 3 वी आर कवरिंग. ठीक है, सो दिस आर द वेरियस एग्जांपल यू कैन सी. ओके, नाउ माइनस 1 अगेन, हियर वी आर saying minus equal to minus 1 less than equal to, so circling the minus 1 but we are leaving this side open. Okay, so remember whenever we have equal to, that side will be equal and the other side will be not. So with the first sum we begin. Okay, now here as you can see x belongs to integer, that means here x will be from the integers. Okay, now we have two inequality sign. One is minus 5 less than equal to minus 2x minus 3 less than 2x plus 2. So isko kaise solve karna hai? Kuch nahi. So let us see. So, when we have questions like this, first what we will do is, we will solve one side each, okay? Ek ek side ko solve karein. So, here the first thing which is given is, minus 5 is less than equal to 2x minus 3. So, on one side I am solving this, using the rules of our solving. And on the other side, we are doing this. Now, remember the value or the solution set must satisfy both these equations. Sorry, rather inequations. Okay, so both these inequations has to be solved. Matlab, minus 5 se bhi bada hona chahiye the value of x, whereas this value should be less than this also. Okay, now after solving here, as you can see, we have taken this negative sign. So the sign is being changed in the next line. Anyways, so solving both the sides, we got x is greater than equal to 1 and x is less than 5. Now here we are getting a slack inequality, whereas there here we are getting a strict inequality. As all of them belongs to integers, so we can include minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So this is the solution set. Now here the students, which one was the replacement set? Well, the set from where we took the solutions from, that is integers. Okay, so integers was your replacement set here, and solution set is the set which we have got. Simple, hai na?
ओके सो चलो देखते हैं अनादर सम. अच्छा सो एक्स बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर्स. सो कैन यू सी द डिफरेंस. सो इन द फर्स्ट सम विच वी डिड द एक्स वॉज इंटीजर्स. ओके हियर आई विल बी डीलिंग विद द रियल नंबर्स. Now, real numbers means basically everything. Everything and anything you have on the number line is in your real numbers. Okay, unless and until it's an imaginary, jiska concept abhi hai nahi hum logo ke paas. But real numbers means you can include everything. So, ye bhi ek compound statement hai. This is also a compound statement of inequality. That means we have to solve both the sides and the value of x will be has be solved in such a way that it is satisfies both, right? So dekhte hain kya hota hai. Okay, so yes, we can see that the solution set we got. Yes, now another important thing is real numbers mein we do not write them individually, because real numbers is a very vast set na, we cannot single pick out one of them and take it, theek hai. So we include all of them. ओके नाउ द सॉल्यूशन सेट, ये तो सॉल्यूशन सेट है, अलजेब्रिकली वी सॉल्व्ड इट, बट इसको नंबर लाइन में कैसे दिखाएं, ठीक है. अब ध्यान रखो स्टूडेंट्स दैट हियर वी आर टेकिंग माइनस टू लेस देन इक्वल टू, दैट मींस सॉरी ग्रेटर देन लेस देन इक्वल टू एक्स, मतलब माइनस टू को भी हम लोग ले रहे हैं. वी विल बी इंक्लूडिंग माइनस टू एज वेल एज, बट आर वी टेकिंग टू? No, we are not. You can see there is no equal to sign. So that means a line will be drawn, real number, right? And the minus 2 side should be rounded completely, whereas the 2 side should be not. So dekhte hain. Chalo, if you have already done the number lines, you can see the number lines. Chalo, dekhte hain what is this, and yes. So see what we are told that we had discussed before. So minus 2 pe yahan pe pura kala hai and it is new moon and full moon, right? Okay, so on the two sides, since it is not included, we are not darkening the space, theek hai. And since it's a real line, we will be including all the variables, theek hai. So chalo aur ek sums dekhte hain. अच्छा यहाँ पे भी वी हैव टेकन एक्स बिलोंग्स टू रियल नंबर्स, बट द इन दिस क्वेश्चंस व्हाट आई हैव डन इज आई हैव टेकन अ कंपाउंड इनइक्वालिटी विथ वेरिएबल्स ऑन ऑल द साइड्स. सो लिटरली यू हैव टू सॉल्व द वेरिएबल्स. इन द प्रीवियस स्लाइड वी हैड नंबर्स, येट ओके हियर वी डोंट हैव एनी नंबर्स, वी हैव लिटरल कोएफिशिएंट्स ऑन ऑल द साइड्स. So again, here also we are solving x is less than equal to 5, minus 5, minus 1.5, less than equal to x. So the solution set is given here and now we will be graphing this on the number line. So, chalo, let us draw. Now, I think if you have got the solution set, sabko ye number line bana liye ho, what the knowledge we have, real line hai. So that means the whole thing will be darkened and minus 1.5 less than equal to, so minus 1.5 will be darkened, whereas we will leave the 5. So I hope all of you have done it. So let's see, let's reveal the final answer. Okay, and yes, that's the final answer in number line. So number lines, why is it important? Again, I'm saying नंबर लाइन जो होता है, इफ वी चेंज दिस आर टू एन और टू इंटीजर्स, ऑब्वियसली द सॉल्यूशन सेट ऑब्वियसली विल चेंज, बट इन द नंबर लाइन ऑल्सो द सॉल्यूशन सेट विल ऑल्सो चेंज ग्राफिकली, ठीक है. सो देखते हैं अनादर टाइप ऑफ सम. अच्छा सो हियर वी हैव टेकन पी इंटरसेक्शन क्यू, P minus Q and P intersection Q dash. Okay, so first of all, our main goal will be to find P and Q algebraically. So that we have done here. We have solved P here and we have solved Q here. Okay, solution set of Q is given here and solution set of P is also given here. Now the first we have to find is P intersection Q. That means such a solution or the numbers or the real numbers which is both in your P as well as Q. So P may be hai, Q may be hai. Okay. Now P as you can see it is greater than 1 and Q may kya hai solution? It is greater than equal to 5. That means we have to take a solution jo 1 se bhi bada hai, 5 se bhi bada hai. So that means ultimately sara hi solutions or whatever the number is greater than 5 will be included here. Right? So see in the number line we have drawn the same. We have circled the 5, that means we are including 5 and everything from 5 will be included in our solution. Okay. Next is P minus Q. ठीक है? P minus Q. Now what does P minus Q means? Now P intersection Q means like if we draw here. Now if we draw here this set, suppose this is P and this is Q. ठीक है? Now this obviously is P intersection Q. This portion is P intersection Q. That means it will be belonging to P as well as Q. Now P minus Q means actually P intersection Q dash. Okay? Q dash means which is not in Q. So if we represent it in this set form. So if this is P, this is Q, P and Q. Right, Q dash means whatever is not there in Q. So basically this means this part. Okay, so whatever is there in P but not in Q. Matlab P mein hai but Q mein nahi hai. So what are the values which is in P? All the values greater than 1. Right, so all the values greater than 1. But we cannot include anything which is in Q. That means 5 se जो भी बड़ा है that is not there, so we will not include that, right? So we are not taking 5. So 1 to 5 real numbers line, all this are included. Next is P intersection Q dash. This is same as your P minus Q. Okay, this is same as P minus Q. So this and this are the same answer. So in diagrammatically also they are both same. ठीक है, so ये this sum is very important, okay? Not only they can give you in different signs, but okay they can also ask you like this sum was totally about real numbers, but अगर question थोड़ा सा घुमा दिया and they are asking just the whole numbers, then और कुछ नहीं, all this deep line won't be there. Suppose the same thing I am taking, but now I am taking just the integers or maybe natural numbers also. So then this deep line won't be there. Instead, we will have this. This will be the solution. Okay? Okay. So yes, sum bahut important hai. So and again, number line sum mein, I am again repeating again and again, please see it correctly. What is the replacement set? ठीक है? If you are done with replacement set, समझ में आ गया कैसे करना है, वो ध्यान में आ गया, तो मतलब सही है एकदम छक्के पे छक्का. ठीक है? Okay, yet another important sum. Now this sum again I have taken to different types I and R. Okay, the first set A will be your real numbers, whereas the second set B is with integers. Okay, so see the difference between real numbers and the integers. What is important is to see that in integers we are just pointing out this numbers separately. We are not underlining the whole thing. Algebraic solve is the same thing. ठीक है? Algebraic solve is same thing. But जो important है वो है number line को देखना. ये अगर आप ध्यान नहीं दिए and you are drawing this whole thing completely, बस पूरा sum गलत. ठीक है ओके तो लेट्स मूव टू द अनदर सम. नाउ दिस इज अ व्हाट प्रॉब्लम, एक प्रॉब्लम है. नाउ दिस इज दिस टाइप ऑफ सम, दे आर वेरी रेयर बट दिस इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट सम्स इन योर बोर्ड्स, फॉर योर बोर्ड्स विच कम्स एज लाइक अ व्हाट प्रॉब्लम. अदरवाइज जनरली ऑल दीज सम्स they come as your real numbers or number line. Most of the sum, 90% times you have questions. Okay, most of the times we have questions like this. Now, only this type of questions comes very rare, but one of that question is this. Find three consecutive large positive integers such that the sum of 1/3 is of first, 1/4 of second, and 1/5 of the third is almost 20.
Now, at most 20 matlab maximum 20. Okay, this can be at max 20, it cannot be greater than 20. The maximum value that this particular variables can take is maximum 20. Okay, so let's see. First of all, we have to form the equations, right? So let us begin. So here we have taken now consecutive bola hai, so that means x, x plus 1, x plus 2 are the three consecutive integers. Now according to the given statement, the first integer, 1/3 of the first integer, sum of that with 1/4 of the second and 1/5 of the third is at most 20. So all of this is satisfied, right? So if we solve it algebraically, we get x is less than equal to 24.702. Now this is coming in point, but obviously we need an integer, so that means the largest positive integer that can be for x is 24. Okay, if this would have been real number, then obviously we could have taken 24.702. ठीक है, यही एक इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज है यहाँ पर. रिप्लेसमेंट सेट, ठीक है, रिप्लेसमेंट सेट क्या हो रहा है, वी हैव टू मेक अ नोट ऑफ दैट. क्वेश्चन पूरा घूम जाएगा अगर वी आर आस्किंग लार्जेस्ट रियल नंबर्स. यू विल हैव एक्स लेस देन इक्वल टू 24.702 एज द आंसर, बट सिंस वी आर गिविंग पॉजिटिव इंटीजर, सो दैट्स वाई वी आर टेकिंग 24, 25 and 26. ठीक है, hope all of you have understood the importance of the number line and the replacement set, of how you have to take a note of what is the replacement set. Now if you all do this type of sums, basically you are good to go. Theek hai, inequality is again it's a very easy chapter, thoda sa bas dhyan lagana hai ki kya kahan pe kya hai, bas to fir full marks. Theek hai, okay, so chalo then, see you in the next video. Thank you. Agar your video pasand aaya, so please like, share and subscribe, and if you want to have more details, then please visit our website www.newtongate.in, and you can also call us on the following numbers. Theek hai, chalo, see you.